like you always get stopped at the same red light, even when there's no cross traffic. The Pima County Department of Transportation says it wants to end the annoying stops. So what's being done to improve county traffic monitors?
We hope to reduce delay, improve efficiency, and reduce the number of stops people have to make while traveling on our roadways.
To do this, the county's using a traffic solution system. It relies on artificial intelligence to understand what's happening at any intersection at any given time. The system's been added to every camera at every county-run intersection. This means you're less likely to be skipped by a light or stuck at an intersection when oncoming traffic is clear.
We are using the system to identify where there is spare capacity in our green times, be able to allocate that time to other movements that need more time.
Got a traffic question or concern? Let me know. Email what's driving you crazy at kvoa.com. From the News 4 Tucson studios, I'm Alexis Burdine.